drive the net. That's made the difference. That's how we scored our goals, is getting to the net, and we've got to continue to do.
And here we go again. Another tussle. This will be the third fight. Penner goes at it for the second time. Penner here going after Straub.
This one's a little different flavor. Yeah. They didn't drop their helmets this
neither
time.
Able to, Penner trying to rip the helmet off. Now he says, I can swing. And trying to get a couple of lefts in. Straub just hanging on. Good idea against this guy, I'll tell you. You don't want to give him any room, do you?
No.
I wouldn't think so.
I played with Kevin Straub. He's a big, tough guy, but I think Penner may be just a little up to the next level.
Well, the linesmen are in very quickly, so that didn't match the bounce earlier in the period.
That was probably a little bit more of an emotional fight, not one where it's a little bit more premeditated in the last couple fights. This one was a little emotional. They just grabbed on and were mad at each other, and no harm done. I hate to even call out a fight, to be honest with you. I mean, 2 minutes for hugging, they didn't do much there.